Welcome back. I am trying to live stream this. I believe I made some changes to my settings. We will see if it works. Hopefully it does. If it doesn't, then I'm just recording this as well, and I'll just upload it at a later time, okay? So thank you everyone for joining, and whether you're joining live or you are watching it another time. By the way, any of you have any recommendations, like I said, please let me know. If any of you are watching, the 8 people or 2 people actually that I watch some of my videos, go ahead and leave me a comment, all right, so I can thank you, all right, for spending your time. You could be watching a ton of other things, but you're choosing to watch this for whatever reason, so let me know, and I'd like to thank you personally if I can. At least I'll make an attempt to for my 1 or 2 fans. I appreciate it. If you're just watching me for the first time, just so you know, I'm doing this just because it's fun. I'm not doing this to make any money. I'm playing video games anyways, so I might as well just see if I can generate some sort of audience and maybe connect with people. Who knows, maybe play with some people online in some other games. Get to meet some new people. So it's just for fun. So again, leave me a like, dislike, whatever. Give me some feedback. Subscribe, don't subscribe. It's up to you. Okay. Let's see. So I'll be continuously checking over here, monitoring, make sure everything is going okay. So far, I haven't had much success with the live stream. It's always crashed about an hour. I think the last time I got was an hour and 30 minutes, maybe 20 minutes, something like that. I got pretty far into it. It obviously crashed. Let's see. These don't have, 44, this is not bad. Could be worse, as far as what they yield. So I already went up there in the previous video. Oh, you know where I didn't go, is up here. Can I go up here? Yes, I can. Always a few. A fucking goddamn pillar. These guys, nah, no problem. They'll fucking hit me through everything. But when it comes to me, I get caught behind some bullshit. Sass. All right. Can I open this door? Nope, it's gonna say it doesn't open from the side, of course. Why would it? Hold your horses. Fucker. Here we go. Let me explore this region down here first. See what this place is. Oh, that one. Oh, how do you beat that thing? Shit. damage. Is it gonna come up? How do you beat that thing? Don't come up. Thank you. Fuck it, let's go. Oh, look at that. Fucking thing killed me last time when I went down and sucked me into its belly. And then I was transported to some fucking fireplace. Let's see where this goes. Where does this take me? What sort of goodies will I find? Oh shit! No, dodge! Where the fuck happened to my... No! What am I doing? Damn it. A fucking arrow's coming out of my ass. Check the other side first before I go up. Alright, nothing. Can't go down. Oh, that's scary. Sorry. Oh. Oh, are you kidding me? Turn around. No, don't push me, don't you motherfuckers. Get the fuck away from me. Is there another one? Shit, if I knew they were up there, I would have shot down some arrows. I can go pretty far. Where does this guy go? Where does he go? Oh, he goes over to the edge. Oh, and he's down. He's not gonna make it. Okay, there's nothing over here. Just doing a little exploring. So what did people die for? And I can go that way. Let's see. can't go that way. Well, people died here, so what the hell did they die from? Kind of makes me wonder. Time for enemy. No. Oh. Is that the only one? No, I hear another one. Yep, thought I did. I feel like I'm gonna fall. I know I am. I know I'm gonna fall. This way. I feel like there's something here. It's not that easy. What is that open? Oh! Almost stepped off the edge. I hit the wrong button. Oh, my hands are sweating. Did I already go over there? Yeah, I think that's the beginning part. Oh, smithing stones. Dude, where the hell am I going? Oh! Oh my god. I gotta get the towel out. Sorry. I dry my hands. Oh. Okay, let me see. There's anything. Okay, there's a guy over here. Let's hit him with the arrows. Ah. What does he throw? Oh, he fell. Awesome. Cool. Can I jump up there? Well, let's try the ladder first. Let's see where this takes me. I think I can make it. Let's see where this goes. Something more dangerous doesn't try and kill me. Dude, I don't even know where the hell I'm going. I don't even know if, I don't think this is the right place to go. But who knows? I may be traversing or going around the, this fucking ball. Oh, no, I'm definitely not. Never mind. Yeah, I'm definitely not going around that ball. I seen people online get fucked up at that ball. I don't know how to beat it, but I've just seen people online do it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, there was the one last attack that it does. I fucking leap in too quick. Just because it knew. It knew I was going to try and get a little. Last little. It knew I was going to go in early. I wonder where am I? Okay, there's something there. Like, where in the map am I? Well, I mean. Oh, okay. I'm right on top of where. Oh shit. Thought I heard something. Okay. Like, what is? let's do this right here. Oh, another Glenstone key. Got it. motherfucker. Where'd he come from? Get my shield back up. No, shield. Fucking packs a wallop. Okay. It didn't hit that hard, but. So it'll take down my health. Oh, but it gives me intelligence. I don't need that shit. Will they think I'm one of them? If so, I'll fucking wear it. Is he tough? Because I don't have any more. I got a feeling he's tough. Oh my god! yeah, he's tough. Okay. I didn't see that happening. Okay. I died at the church, but it was a shit. I don't think I can get up there. I can't get up there from here. No. Oh wait, there's a ladder. Oh fuck, look at that. There's a ladder. This whole time. Come on, fuckers. Right here. Why not lock me on to the fucking bad guys that are in the room? Damn, I didn't even see that ladder. I gotta knock it from up top. Yep. Okay. I can get back there. I can get back there. Am I going the right way? No, I'm not going the right way. Where the? Okay. I know a little bit about the area now. So I'm gonna try to get back there as quick as I can. Or actually, yeah, fairly quick. Oh shit, fucking scared the shit out of me. But there's another guy behind me. Alright, so far so good. So far, no biggie. Sorry, taking care of a little business here. Doesn't open from that side. Excellent. Shit, hide. So it was the guy that shot me with the arrows. Is he facing me or is he not facing me? That's what I want to know. Oh, bullshit. Come on. Fucking swing the goddamn fucking sword. What the fuck did I drink? Oh shit. Okay, so it's up, I believe. Right? I don't think it's, no. Wait, it is. Is it down? Shit, I already forgot the path. No, it is up. Okay. I thought it was up. Okay. Okay. This one here. Come on. One at a time. One at a time. Come on. What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh shit. What the fuck? It was like breakdancing. Come on. Come on. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Patience. Oh no. Hey. That's not my fault the fucking game is glitching. Ooh, that hurt. I thought I was facing away from it. I can't tell the big giant heads. Oh, I missed that one. Oh, wait. How do I get up to it? The side, maybe. Is there a ladder? Something that I'm missing? So, how do I get up there? This is something. Oh, look at that. Where is that? Huh. I wonder where that is. Let's mark it. Try down. was over here. I already went there once. I did, right? Yeah. And then, isn't there a ladder that brought me back up? Yeah. That's the way I'm supposed to go anyways. Easy cheesy, lemon squeezy. Oh yeah, there's a guy right here. Can I go this way? Was it these guys? What the fuck? These guys, yeah, no problem. Okay. There was a ladder. Ladder ahead. Kick ladder. There we go. I can get back up here if I die. Okay. I'm just gonna go for it, man. Let's see what happens. Wasn't that bad. Not as bad as I thought it was. This is what I came for. A staff. Motherfucker. I mean, I guess. Well, let's go back. Did I go through here? I did, right? Let's see. Let's see. I hope this is enough to level up. I don't think it is, but... be enough. I might be just a little bit short, like 2,000 short. Yeah. What is it, 2,000 or 20,000? 2,000. Okay. Here I am. Come on. There's no path that goes this way. Wait, maybe, yeah, there is. It's this way. Oh, but it takes a little bit of a weird turn. Oh, sorry. Okay, so I wonder if I take this path. I saw all the way up top, and it looks like you can take a ladder all the way up. Let's see where this goes. Well, I mean, I know where this goes. Let's see. He didn't even see me. Wait, maybe going this way? He doesn't even know where I'm at. Jeez. Where'd I come from? This side? You know what? I don't think I'll ever know. I mean, if I do some more exploring, I'll probably be able to find it. But I want to get to the point where I can respec my character. I think I need to get past this castle. See, because I want to get there. Oh! Okay. Alright. Let's see. Is that enough? That should be enough. It's gotta be enough. Needs to be enough. Let's see. Oh, I'm only like 100 short. Okay, let's kill a few of these guys here. Even if I kill some of these crabs. Or lobsters, whatever the fuck is coming from. There we go. Should have enough. Here we go. Do dexterity. Or endurance. Let's do dexterity. Okay, excellent. I'm gonna try and beat that fucking metal spinning thing with the arms that are knives. I'm gonna give it a go. See if I can beat her. Let's try. There she is. There she is. There she is. Oh my God. Right off the bat, it already got me. No, not again. No! Kill it! Kill it! Hurt it! Oh, that's gross. Oh, actually wasn't that bad. Things considered. I thought it was worse because it just killed me so easy before. Something happens if you like kill all these. I know something's bad. Yep, set it. Called it. Get him. Is he sleeping? Another golden seed. what's over here. What's that? What was that? What the fuck are these guys looking for? Damn it, another one. Come on, one more hit. There you go. For some reason, I just didn't feel like doing much dodging and rolling. Okay. I gotta go this way, right? Yes. Oh, this is gonna be scary. Fucking risk my life for crystal darts. Wait, which way are you going? Which way are you going? No! Oh shit, it's gonna fall right on me. Oh. I should have just gone for it. Damn it. Or at least I should have healed myself. Fucking ball. Okay. Just go straight for it. I got all those things, which none of them were really worth it in the end, if you think about it. It's just a crystal darts and some other bullshit. Alright. Yeah. Come on, get up. Beautiful. I got lucky. Oh my god, look at this guy. this guy wants to start something. Oh, he parried me! Oh my god! I hope the ball falls on you. Wait, was that a guy from... No. No, that wasn't. Let me check out that shield he has. Okay. It's resistant to a lot of magic. When it comes to physical, not that much. Okay. Let's see, where does this go? Gotta be something up to this. Oh, okay, this is where I was earlier. I just gotta open this door. Alright, there we go. That way if I die, I can always just come right back. That parry should have killed me. Is there another way? Or did I miss something? Yeah, oh, that way. Where does that thing take me? Oh, I need to go in here first. Now will that guy come back? You know what? Let's just go for it. No fear. Let's just go for it. Let's just do it. Okay, I'm afraid. My hands are sweating. Okay. What are the messages say? Oh, I know which bad guy this is. I want to get out of here. Okay. I need full everything. Yeah, I need to even level up. I need to. Sorry. Smack me with the book. Not that bad, I'm only about 9,000 short. Oh, it didn't die. Just 117 for those guys. I mean, hey, it's better than nothing. Things back. I don't want to kill that thing. So I got a feeling it's gonna kill me. Okay, let me do this before I get back to this. There's something that I meant to take care of earlier and I never got around to it. And it'll yield me, I mean, not a lot, but it'll yield me some wounds. And on schedule, says an unexpected error occurred while trying to connect to the server. More information on the login file. Okay. So I'm still recording. But what the fuck is a login file? Stats. See, I don't know what the login file is. Sorry, everyone, give me 1 second so I can delete the live stream. I mean, I wonder if it's just I wonder if it's just... my internet connection. I mean, I got a feeling that that's the only thing that it could be as to why this isn't. The live stream isn't working. And I'm really, really tempted to just upgrade to the 1 gig. I've even thought as far as getting a new router. I got an Asus. And I thought maybe that might be the problem. So, I'm considering all possibilities, so if anyone has any recommendations, please, please let me know. So I got about 400 megabytes. I know that has to do more with the download speed, I think. See, I'm not even 100% sure what it mostly has to do with. I'm just at a loss as to what it possibly could be. It's not like we're in the middle of a fucking battle here. And this guy's fucking kicking my ass. Fuck! This guy takes some damage. Still, I don't think that was enough. Yeah, I don't think it was enough.
Ah, always a pleasure.
Let's see what I have that I can sell. I gotta have some repeat stuff that I don't want. No. Different. What do you do with the memory slots? I don't know what to do with those. To do with the memory slots. Or how do we even use them? Ah, it's not that much. I should have gone somewhere else. Not even worth it. I mean, I just wanted to kill that thing. And that's exactly what I did. So we go here. Thank you. forgot exactly where I need to be at. I just want to level up before I go into that boss, because I don't want to lose all my 7,000. Okay, I don't want to lose all my precious runes. Ah! Here we go. It's not a lot more, just a few hundred more. A little bit more. I think that'll be enough. Come on. Come on, me. Shit, man, I missed it by like 20. All I need to do is kill one of these. Then I got it. Oh, it dropped something. I better hope that was enough. Come on. Do I want the health, or do I want the dexterity? Let's go with the health. All right, awesome. Well, let's just go ahead and make a run for it. All the way up to the tippity top. Really tippy top. Past this guy. I'm glad the guy's not here. So nervous. What's going on here? Where did I step? Oh, that's freaky.
Little Culver.
What is she holding, a baby?
I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh, and pure.
Okay. Where am I? Do I have to kill all these? Which one do I go after? This is confusing. Which one do I kill? How do you beat this game? Oh, there she is. The one throwing all the books at me. Oh, there she is. Where is she? There she is. Almost got it broken. Here we go. Ah. There you are. Where are you? Gotcha. You gave it away with the books. Over here. Oh my god. Fucking thing fell right on my head. Come on. Fucking kill it. I don't think that was it. That's too easy. That can't be it. That was way too easy. She's gonna get pissed.
My beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee.
Fucking stab it.
Patience.
Stab it.
Ye will be countless born.
Stab her. Kill her. This isn't good.
Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee.
Oh, damn it.
Foul trespasser.
Too easy.
Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moon.
Oh no.
And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Oh no. Fuck me. Oh! What the fuck? What was that? Queen of the Full Moon. Where did that come from? I didn't see that. Magical damage, negation, jump attacks. Okay, get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Neg. Let's see. Like these guys. I'll just go with them. I'll stick with them. I know what to do now. See, I was just attacking those little monster things, or those little lady things, whatever the hell they were. So, I know what to do now. Where is it? Come on, come on. Also, why can't I summon anything? Like, why can't I summon someone to help me? What is this place like? There's no summoning? I know now that there's another monster that comes out. So see, that's bullshit. Don't let me. Okay. Come on, boys. Let's look for this girl. She's right in the middle. Back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. Never did that before. Now all of a sudden, she wants to try that shit on me. Where is it? Show your face. Found you. Come on, drop down. Here we go. Yes. Okay. Alright, that was a little mean. Nah. That's Bush League. Fucking kill her. What is she doing?
Did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye have. Thou, is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting? Be not
okay.
Alarmed.
All right. I can respect my character.
Now.
With a rebirth, you can spend larva tears to clear your levels and reassign them from square one. You must reassign all levels until you reach your preset. You cannot take any attributes lower. Oh, so I can't take away. Okay. So, let's get the strength to 20. Let's get endurance to 20. We can get mind. What was that, 15? This is the change that I wanted to make right here. Should I leave it at 15? I can take that one up to 20 also. Unlock it. Is there a key to this or something? So is there a tower somewhere where I can... Ooh, that's probably it right there. Okay. Where do I go from here? Gotta be a way out. I mean, I know there's a way out. Got me. Okay, so. I don't know. Probably take the endurance up to maybe 25. Um Let's see what's going on at the round table. Let's go there. See what they say. Let's see what they gotta say. Let's go to the five fingers. Or the five fingers, the two fingers. Five fingers.
I had my doubts. Only what? Look there.
Fine work, brave tarnished. The greater will is pleased. Oh, you have earned the right to become Elden Lord. Now, seek the Erd Tree and an audience with Queen Marika. To become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. The fingers expect as much from you as they now become.
Lame. Initiate a full moon and launch shit at his foes.
What is it? The map in it will lead you to Garank.
Ah, well then. That, it's incantation. Very well.
Door opened. Let's see.
Well, I see you found another wonderful. Make the journey to the capital, Lendel, that lies to the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The two fingers will deny your pass. You may be our best hope. Fight for we are Tam.
Get the bell. Okay.
Greetings,
you have
Spirit Tony, let's see.
Okay.
Well, I took you no matter how you're out.
Heavy keen quality blood. It already has a okay. So there's plenty of territory over here that is undiscovered, but then also, so is there over here. Which side would I like to go first? Let's go this side. Let's hit that up. I don't like because it takes my health away. Did I leave souls or something? Or runes? Where the hell did I leave those things? Oh, they're right underneath her. There's only 17 of them anyways. You know what, there's still the... I forgot about that. There's still a way down. Let's do that. Let's do it. Down. Take that little... chingadera all the way down. I think it's this way. It's one of these, I can't remember which. Oh, it's not that one. How can I answer this one then? Second. Okay. Sorry. Wait. Dude, where the fuck is this entrance? Or not entrance, but... okay, it's this one. Here we go. Ooh, who the fuck keep texting me? Alright, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. What? Fucking stupid. Okay. I mean, eventually it's gonna drop me. Maybe I can stand further at the back. That way I slide off. Just enough. This one's different. That was embarrassing. See, why do I keep coming back here? Why? Why does it bring me back here? What the fuck does this place have to do with where I just came from? There's no reason why it should be bringing me here. None. I don't know why. What the fuck does this place have to do with where I just came from? Other than it's just annoying me. Okay. So as soon as the thing comes for me, I gotta get out of the way. I gotta slip away. I gotta immediately slip away. Just move out of the way. make him bite without? Can you sneak up behind it? It looks like it's asleep. Is that allowed? I don't have to fight it, I won't. I can just get... Is that it? This whole time? That was it? This whole fucking time. That's it. Talisman. Oh. Let's go here. I haven't eaten all day, man. I think I'm gonna have to go get somebody to eat later. Alright, there's a little passage. It goes over this way. Unless there's some other bridge that is broken that looks just like that. Yeah, okay. What? Oh, down there. Let's go again. Ah, I keep getting both of these confused. So which one's which? Okay. All right. Is this where I drop down? Don't die. Oh. This whole time? Oh, you fucking sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky game. I knew it all along. Okay. Don't go down there. What the hell's in here? Will I finally be able to get? Isn't anything I can wear? Where's the cat thing that I got? Oh, this thing right here. Shortens spell casting times. Renders the wearers immune to fall damage. Oh. So does that mean I can fall from even greater distances? How did he block that? He didn't even have a shield out. Like this. Look at that. Okay. Oh, maybe in order to fall down to that one. I need to go here first. I think that's what it is. But let me look on this side real quick just to make sure. Just to make sure. So, can I drop down? Well, let's try it out right out here. That's kind of high. Let's try it. So, I don't need that one. Which one's good? Enhances stamina, reducing the attacks against blood. Alright. Let's see what it does. Doesn't work. It probably only works in areas where you can actually fall. I think I just got it. I just got it. Yep. But There was still one area that I can't get by. Is this place? Oh no, it's this place over here. Right behind us. Well, it's just that, there's one place I can't figure out how to get to. Place I can't figure out. And I can see that it has a ladder to get up, but I don't understand how to get to it. So let's go exploring a little bit. Right up your ass. Doesn't do as much damage, but also doesn't weigh as much. Put the whirlpool back on. Okay, can't go that way. Can't go that way. Can only go up. It's this one right here, right? Yeah. No. This one with the big bell. Goddamn camera angles. This one, how do I get inside of this building? Is there an entrance that I'm missing somewhere that... How the... Like... There's obviously... Like there, how do we, oh, it goes all the way around, but how do I get all the way around? How do I get over there? See, how do I get up there? See, there's a ladder that goes here, but how the fuck do you get inside this building? See, I don't know. It's this one right here. That one. How do I get into this thing? Which room is it to get in there? Oh, wait. Is it that easy? But how do I get there? No, you can't jump that. Can't make that. See, how do I? There's gotta be some way. I don't accept the answer that it's just, there is no way. There's gotta be, I'm missing something. Maybe it's the fact that I'm not going this way. This doesn't go anywhere. I've already been here. Fuck. What could the fucking answer be? Oh, dude, that fall is gonna kill me. There was something I learned online where if you drop. This and it survives. No, that's gonna kill me. What door is that? Ay! Pika, 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 pika. gets a cool bow. Oh, I did get a new bow. Let's check it out. One where it shoots three. That's a fucking badass one. Why do I get this one? How come he gets all the cool shit? Where's the door to go into that area? I don't even see it. See, it's not here. Oh. That. See, look at that. How do you get to that? I guess I'm never gonna figure it out. I bet you the prize isn't even that good. It's gotta be though. How the hell do I get over there? What's this castle called? is this castle called? You know what? I'm gonna look it up. I'm just gonna go ahead and look it up. Let's see what it is. It's a debate parlor. Let's just look it up. What castle is this? Where to go after the debate parlor? So Academy of Rhea. Okay, I guess that's what it's called. Academy rooftops. Okay. I did that. The garden. Oh, it looks like I missed. Using defense spells is the best option. Okay. Let me give this. Hold on. I just want to know if it's worth. Actually going and looking for this thing. Or trying to get this thing. Okay. What is it? Here we go. No, never mind. Sorry, guys. I just want to see if it's worth it. Actually, let me just go ahead and go. If it turns out it doesn't work out, then it doesn't work out. Who cares? Let's just give it a final go. Because I got a feeling like I'm just missing something. There's a ledge that I'm just missing out on. I know it. And it's around here somewhere. Check everywhere. I gotta check every single little crevice. Every single little ledge. every single angle. That's the outside part. I've been there. I think. Pretty sure I've been there. Shit, now I'm fucking wondering. I think I've been there. Pretty sure I've been there. Oh, I forgot about this guy. Sticking together. Is that what I was saying earlier? How do I get there? This is gonna be the last attempt. If I can't find it here, then I just can't find it. I'm gonna go ahead and move on. I'm actually gonna close this early because I have to go get something to eat. I haven't eaten anything all day. Not that I really need it, but let's be cautious. See, how do I get up to that bell? Trying to find out how to get to the bell. Come on, just come towards me. Uh-oh. This fucking book. To get to the bell tower. No. Not that one. Mausoleum. No, that's not what I want to get to. Debate parlor. Okay, I went here. Wait, what? Right? Give the key to Who? At the what church? How the hell? Why? Hold on, guys. I'm sorry. Back to the debate parlor. I gotta wear what? What the fuck? Let me just watch this. 'Cause I don't believe what's going on here. Where's he going? Yeah. I already got that one. Glenstone Crown. Cross Glenstone Crown. I don't think this is taking me to the right place. Hey, by the way, where was that teleportation? The one I kind of skipped over. I didn't take it because I didn't know where it was going to take me. Sorry, I'm just watching something here. I apologize. Oh, it wasn't even the right. Ah, fucking A, man. Okay. Back to this. I need to get into this tower. All right, there's no hidden key. There's no ladder that I'm missing. There's no passage that I see. See, I see the ladder there. How the fuck do I get in here? Didn't expect sleep. What does that mean? See? Fuck! I'm obsessed with this. I don't know why. I can't get past it. And I know I gotta go up here somehow. You see? How do I get there? Or I gotta be able to go. Can't fucking know. Yeah, you can't fucking make it. No, you can't make that. You're fucking dumb. There's no way you can make that. But you have to go that way. How the fuck do you get up there? Why can't I figure this out? It can't be that complicated. It's gotta be an easy solution. It's gotta be. It should not require all this fucking analyzing that I'm doing. Look at this game. See? No. No horse ahead. No, that's too far. That's too big. Oh, nothing there. Yeah, there's no way. This is at least not the way I went. There was a teleportation that I missed, that I passed up. I wonder where it took me. Which way do I want to go? Let's go this way. There's got to be something over here. This way. There's got to be. shit. Is there a castle or something over here where I can unlock this part of the map? I'll just keep going this way. Let me see. Okay, I'll go a little bit more because then I have to go. Not that I'm gonna go to sleep, but I gotta get something to eat. I haven't eaten all day. Look at all these bats. Fuck it, let's fight him, man. Come on. Come on, pussy. Come on. Okay. Come on. There you go. There you go. Come on, do that. Do exactly that. Easy. Fucking back muscles are dripping. All right. I got that. All I'm going to do is I'm going to go up top real quick. I'm going to look to see if there's a one of those churches or something, so I can unlock this map, but I will come right back to this. I will. I swear. Get rid of that. There's gotta be a map or something that opens up this area. All I gotta do is just look for it. That's it. It's definitely not that. There it is. It's gotta be that. this. I know it is. Oh, wait, what? Maybe this isn't it. What the fuck? What did I miss? Huh? But how did I see someone? How do you get up there? Oh, this way. Here we go. Is there a ladder I can kick down, or? Oh, it's just a memory slot fucking thing. Alright. So I can't. Hey, maybe that's it. Oh no, this ain't it. I mean, this is something. That's not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to open this part of the map up. No, not right now. First, I gotta level up. That's all I needed. Probably have enough to level up and then call it a day. No! Let's see, what do I got? Inventory. Come on. Okay, let me go shoot down this balloon. Look at that one there. I mean, it's only 200, but it's better than nothing, that's for sure. Drop some of these guys. Where's the map for this place? Where am I at? Damn, not quite there. Let's see if this puts me over the edge. Not that one. Not that one. This one. Close. It's gonna be close. Over here that I haven't even explored, but I would like to know what the map looks like before I go. Alright, tomorrow I'll go after that one guy. Let me just go ahead and level this up, and I will be on my way. Interesting. Did I actually go down when I respect? I don't think I did. So let's do that. Okay. Thank you everyone for watching. I appreciate it. Let me know what you think. Let me know if there's anything different that I need to do, the audio or visually, or even give me some hints. All right, anything that I might have missed if you've already played this game. Or if you're playing this game and you're in the same area that I'm at, let me know who you are. If you're watching, I appreciate it. Thanks for spending your time with me. Thank you. Subscribe, don't subscribe. All right, whatever you like. Appreciate it. Take care.